just, you know how to handle a boat. They were fishermen, so they didn't mind being on a boat alone in the middle of the night, because that was kind of when they went fishing. So Jesus, they were just going to take a little nap. Now, what they didn't know was that things were about to get really, really scary. Because as Jesus was sleeping, and they're all kind of, you know, laughing and joking, having a great time, but then suddenly the wind started picking up. And then it got stronger. And then it got even stronger. Uh-oh, and you know what happens? When the wind gets strong, what happens to the water? It makes waves, so everybody starts swaying back and forth. Whoa.
Jack.
Well, what we would call that, you know that first word, peace?